So at the church where I had put my biblical cosmology, they have used the hose to erase NASA lies and research flat earth. Extremely sad. Unbelievable. So obviously they are Satanists. I wrote a very nice message and other people have written other things. So we had somebody write this. So apparently you can say vacation Bible study and have a Monarch programming, but you can't have research biblical cosmology. It's absolutely satanic.